Hi, I'm Wade Wingler with the Indata Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana. You know, we spend a lot of time talking about how useful iPads and iPhones are for folks who are Braille users. Well, we're going to take a look at the Braille pen, which is just another way to have Braille access for your iPhone.
I'd like to show you a new device that we have in. It is called the Braille Pen 12. There's another device that's similar to this, but it doesn't have these 12 cells. This is a Braille keyboard, basically, for an iPod Touch, an iPhone, any of the iPhone 3s through 4, the iPad 2, the iPad 3, and it will work with Android devices as well, which is really, really cool because now you have some way to type things into those devices. It has a charger and it has a little carrying case here that you can carry it along with you. It's really one of the newer types of Braille devices out on the market at the moment. It does have a manual here which will give you all the instructions that you need for the Braille Pen 12.
And so that's a great new Braille interface for your iPod, your iPad, or your iOS device. That's your tech tip for this week. I'm Wade Wingler with the Indata Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana.